Ladies and gentlemen, here now to drop tonight's ceremonial first puck in honor of all the veterans, please welcome from the Wounded Warriors Project, a partner of the Garden of Dreams Foundation, 8-year-old Joseph Cook, whose father, Captain Randall Cook, is the executive officer for the 2nd Battalion, 113th Infantry, U.S. Army. Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it for Joseph Cook as we salute all veterans this evening. Please.